I'm Kelly and I am a visual artist. When I was probably 4 years old, been drawing ever since. I went to college to be a nurse. It didn't work out because I ultimately just wanted to draw, and I went to school at Del Tech Community College and continued there. I have been doing it ever since. It's always come from what I was feeling. Ultimately, my mom has always said draw hearts and flowers, and it never was. It was always bleeding people until I got older. I got over that, and the less angsty I became, the happier my artwork became, especially after having my son and my nephew being born. It was definitely changed my artwork a lot. This evening at Raw, I'll be showcasing only acrylic work instead of any of the charcoal work. I'm not doing any watercolors tonight, and it's gonna just be the acrylic. I would like to continue showing it. I always wanted people to see my art and connect with it, has always been my goal. If I can sell it, that's fantastic. If not, it sits in my closet for the next show. I think that any showcase is going to be exactly what you make of it. I think that Philadelphia Raw has been very helpful to me. I think it's a good jumping off point. I think that everything has its ups and its downs, but mostly I've seen ups. You can go to my Facebook, you can go to The Raw Artists, or you can go to my webpage, which you can get through my Facebook. Hi, I am Kelly Haskins, and I am a Philly Raw artist.